Huge. There we go. The last few being locked and loaded. A starter about to reach for the button to turn the light on. And we're set to go. There's the light. Ready here, race 8. Good race. They're set. Ready, racing, speed in the middle here from Chief Sidekick. Burning up was Corborne Cross. Third is Classic McLaren. Fourth placing Aston Ability. Then came Woodside Puma. Soul's Buddy, a big gap to right exit. Last to Lean Town. They're bunching. Three deep here, Aston Ability running on. Classic McLaren goes with it though. Aston Ability, Classic McLaren. Classic McLaren, too powerful. Beat Aston Ability. Three lengths away, Woodside Puma. Then Corborne Cross, Chief Sidekick, Soul's Buddy. Last pair home were Tallinn Town and right exit. Time's around 22:30. Classic McLaren, first up, takes the cash. He was handy. And the top of the home straight, they were bunching. Aston Ability got to the outside, but Classic McLaren was in for the fight and kicked on well to win. Number four defeats six Aston Ability. And number two, third, Woodside Puma, doing its best work. 1/4, Corborne Cross. 4, 6, 2, and 1. A length and a quarter by 3.5. Classic McLaren for Tanya Foster takes it. Right down the middle. 5.01 early, 13.57 the second split. And the run home we await upon. 22.27. It's a new PB. We've had a few of those tonight. The track's racing in good condition here. And pretty speedy too. 4, 6, 2, 1 after race number 8.